Did you know you could recreate Spider-Man's webs making a rope out of liquid? First, I'm pouring 1/6 hexanediamine into a beaker and laying sublingual chloride on top. A reaction occurs, creating nylon through a process known as polymerization. Now, all I have to do is grab my tweezers and slowly pull the nylon out of the beaker, and there you go. We've created a spider web-like rope using chemicals. Just call me Peter Parker.